Stay in the same place with no physical activities plus junk food snacks make it all nasty. To start the weight loss, you need to understand the concept of weight loss, then you can easily work on this. An average person needs 2000 calories a day. If you go beyond 2000 calories, you start gaining weight. Simple as that. To reduce weight, you have to consume 1200 to 1500 calories per day, right opposite to gaining weight. And then work out a little to burn those calories out. Things you should avoid during the process. Desserts. Dessert and sweet are number one enemy of your body because it contains sugar and high amount of fat. Sugar has the same reaction on your body as same as the cocaine. Now comes the fast food items and chaat. Pani puri, samosas, pakoras or anything that is fried in the oil deeply. This can be seriously increasing the fat level in your body. Now on the point, what you should do in order to lose weight up to 10 kg per month. Number 1 is diet. Number 2, simple exercise. Now I will say you how to start your day and end your day with complete diet. Now everybody wants to start everything on a Monday. So let's start with Monday. Every morning you have to take lemon juice in warm water with honey. This helps to detox your body and start your day fresh. For the breakfast, you have to take fruits like apple, papaya, pineapple, watermelon. Don't even try to go near bananas as they have some fats. If you're gonna have apple only, then you can take 2 whole apples for breakfast. For the lunch, you have to take fruits again. Now you can try something different than breakfast. If you had apple for breakfast, you can now take papaya and watermelon. Try to have fruits with a lot of water content. If you ever feel hungry in between lunch and dinner, of course you will. You can have oranges or any fruits to fill in, but no other foods. You have to drink plenty of water per day for better result and hydrating your body. Now for the dinner, you have to take chapati, whole wheat chapati with no oil, and you can have some veg gravy to eat with. Don't use too much gravy because you may gain a lot of calories from it. For the whole month, your dinner is not gonna change. It's going to be chapatis for every night. So I will skip on dinner and I'll tell you about breakfast and lunch. Now for Tuesday, you're gonna take vegetables. I know many of you don't like eating raw vegetables. Who cares? If you want to lose weight and stay healthy, you gotta do this. For breakfast, you can have carrots, cucumber, cabbage and any raw vegetables which is eatable. Potatoes can be high in carbs, so try to avoid it. But if you feel hungry so much, you can have one boiled potato. For lunch, it's going to be veggies too. You can change the variety and eat. Now for Wednesday. Breakfast is same as day one, fruits of your choice. And for the lunch, you're gonna take vegetables of your choice. Now for Thursday. One apple, one carrot, and one whole boiled egg for breakfast. And for lunch, you can have one bowl of white rice. Very small bowl with little dal and fresh carrots and any other veggies. Now for Friday, fruits and veggies from above for breakfast and 2 boiled eggs and cucumber for lunch, 1 egg with yolk and 1 without yolk. Now for Saturday, fruits for breakfast with 2 slices of whole wheat bread, and for the lunch you will take veggies of your choice. Now for Sunday, veggies for breakfast and your favorite meal for lunch. Yes, you heard it right. You can have anything you like for the lunch, as it is a cheat day. These are not my own thoughts. Everything here is researched properly. You have to follow this diet plan for 4 weeks in order to see the proper results. You will start losing 5 kg in first 2 weeks itself. But to lose the weight fast, you have to work a little. Workout doesn't mean you have to go join a gym or buy heavy equipments in home. No, I don't recommend that. You can simply walk for 30 minutes a day and do rope jumps or skippings at home. And once again, thanks for watching this video.